A warm welcome to all the students of Daud Boy Fazal Boy Primary School, B Ward, Standard 2nd. Subject English, Topic 3.3, Let's Speak. Hello students, how are you? Today we are going to learn about the new lesson, that is 3.3, Let's Speak Reading. Now observe the picture students. What they were doing, so these are the action words are called verbs, like jumps, plays, dances, reads. Spelling rules for forming ing verbs: when a verb ends with the suffix ing, it is known as ing verb. The ing verbs often show the action that is happening. Okay. Second, when a verb ends in drop the letter e and add ing at the end of the verb. Make, when we add ing, it will become a making. Game, gaming. When in a verb, vowels like A, E, I, O, U come before the ending consonants and consonant is repeated or doubled. For example, run. So, in run, we add again last spelling, that is N, I-N-G, running. Chop, chopping. So, to describe an action that is happening, now we use the present continuous tense. We form this by using am, is and are and adding ing to the base form of the verb. The ing words are doing words or verbs. They tell us what is happening now in the present. When the base form of a verb ends in e, we delete the E when forming the ing form of the verb. For example, what are you doing? So, the answer is I am writing a letter. So, let's start. Now, observe the picture, students. What she is doing? A girl is riding a bicycle. A boy is climbing a tree. A woman is driving a car. A man is ironing clothes. A girl is skipping a rope. A man is driving a tractor. A woman is planting rice saplings. A boy is riding a horse. A girl is feeding a cow. Now learn and practice. Let's solve some exercises, students. Change the root word by adding ing to them. Write the words on the lines. Plan plus ing equals to planning. Rake plus ing equals to raking. Bark, ing equals to barking. Dress plus ing equals to dressing. Miss plus ing equals to missing. Ask plus ing equals to asking. Brush plus ing equals to brushing. Now next students, look at the pictures and fill in the blanks adding ing to the words in the box. So now see yellow box, in that words are given here: paint, pull, watch, play, cook, do, sleep, work. Okay? Now one has been done for you. So see the first one. The man are cooking in the kitchen. Now second, the donkey is dash the cart. Third, the tired children are dash. Fourth, Rita is dash her homework. Fifth, the two girls are dash badminton. Sixth, Tom is dash a picture. Seventh, the farmer is dash on his farm. Eighth, the boys are dash a match. Now you have to answer it. Come on, think. Now tell me the answer. Yes, so the answer is here. The donkey is pulling the cart. Third, the tired children are sleeping. Fourth, Rita is doing her homework. Fifth, the two girls are playing badminton. Sixth, Tom is painting a picture. Seventh, the farmer is working on his farm. The boys are watching a match. Underline the words ending in ing. A girl is riding a bicycle. So, the answer is riding. Second, a boy is climbing a tree. So, climbing is the answer. Third, a woman is driving a car. So, driving is the answer. Fourth, a man is ironing clothes. So, ironing is the answer. Fifth, a girl is skipping a rope. So, skipping is the answer. Sixth, a man is driving a tractor. So, driving is ing word. Seventh, a woman is planting rice sapling. So, planting. Okay. Eighth, a boy is riding a horse. Riding is the answer. Ninth, a girl is feeding a cow. So, feeding is the answer. So, here answer is also given here. Like riding, climbing, driving, ironing, skipping, driving, planting, riding. So, these are the ing words. Listen and say. Now, you have to repeat after me. Riding, climbing, driving, sapling, ironing, skipping, planting, feeding, tractor, bicycle. Now here, work and workers, choose one word from the box for the following. Pilot, poet, milkman, tailor, carpenter, juggler, magician, director. Okay, so the first one is a person who makes furniture. What is the answer, student? Carpenter. Second, a person who stitches clothes. Come on, think the answer. Third, a person who performs magic tricks. Fourth, a person who sells milk. Fifth, a person who flies an aeroplane. Sixth, a person who juggles objects. Seventh, a person who directs films and plays. Eighth, a person who writes poetry. Now come on, think the answer, students. Find out the answer.
Yes, so this is the answer. Carpenter, tailor, magician, milkman, pilot, juggler, director, poet. A person who writes poetry is a poet. Okay. Now, this is the end of the chapter, students. And you have to solve the given exercises in your English notebook. Thank you and have a nice day, students.